to extend your thoughts and prayers to Daniel and his family during this very difficult time. And last but certainly not least, a thank you to Team Ward. Andre, James Prince, Josh Dubin, Virgil Hunter, and most importantly, Andre's wife, Tiffany Ward. Not only for once again putting your unblemished championship record on the line under the bright lights of the Sin City, but for being incredible partners throughout this process and the best ambassadors the sport of boxing could ever ask for. Andre, you have been absolutely tremendous in the preparation and promotion of this fight. Thank you. Now, I'd like to invite Main Event's owner and CEO, Kathy Duva, to the microphone for her opening remarks.
Thank you, of course, to HBO, the number one network in boxing. I don't care what anybody's up. I'm going to be for forever. Peter Nelson, Tony Walker, Jonathan Galls, Ray Stallone, and all the other amazing people, talented artists that work with you. Whenever you're involved in an event, it is always a classier event, a step above, and working with you is always a joy. I also want to thank, speaking of joy, the great staff here at Mandalay Bay, Richard Sturm, Scott Gertner, and all the incredible people that get everything done here. And of course, thank our sponsors. I don't know if there's too many people left in the room to thank anyway, so we're not going to go through all of them, but I want to talk about the fight. And at this point, I would like to thank, before that, I'd like to thank the media. I always do, whether I say it or here up on the lectern or whether I tell you in person, because without you, we don't have a sport, and certainly wouldn't have a big event this weekend. And I do appreciate the fact that you spend your time and effort, most, if not all of you, for very little or no reward at all when you cover our events. But it seems strange to me that the question I've heard most often this week since I've arrived from the media is, why is this not a bigger event? Well, this is a big event. This is the best fighting the best, literally. Number one and number two in the world fighting a rematch of a controversial fight, the most controversial fight of last year, both in their primes, both just 7 months away from their first encounter. They are two of the finest athletes in the world, two grandmasters in the ring, testing their skills and their intellects in a fight that is what the media and the fans always say they want. Well, this is what we have brought you. We've brought you what you want. So today you can decide, when you carry our message out to the rest of the world, whether you want to tell your readers, your listeners, and your viewers that this is an amazing event that is well worth their time and their money, or if you want to spend more time talking about a lot of manufactured drama outside this ring or about that circus that's going to take place here in August. All of the elements are here. HBO, Mandalay Bay, our great cable and satellite partners, two of the great elite fighters in our sport in their prime, a great event where absolutely anything can happen. And now it's up to you, and I implore all of you, to please go out and tell our story. Tell our story to the fans who will all, I promise you, be kicking themselves on Sunday morning if they miss this. It's a great event. Tickets are available. Pay-per-view, satellite, cable, you know the drill. I hope that these two gentlemen get the attention and the acclaim they deserve for engaging in this fight the way they are going to. I don't know why you think the best will fight the best ever if when it happens you don't go out and tell our story the way it needs to be told. Thank you.